Boston City Park, the creature goes outside. He can't stand no more TV land, so he rubs his yellow eyes. He's got scales in a tail when he exhales. People run away. His fins are flat, except for that he's pretty much okay. But they say, watch out, here he comes. 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 He's the creature from the City Park Lagoon. City Park Lagoon. But he always gets in voodoo fest, cause they think he's pretty cool. He loves to drive the golf carts, and he likes the carousel. You hear that little train late at night, that's him all by himself. But he really wants a snowball, red or blue or lime. So one day he just made up his mind, and he goes to get in line. Everybody said, watch out, here he comes. 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 He's the creature from the City Park Lagoon. And he calls him bright in broad daylight, so he can't go out too soon. He's the creature from the City Park Lagoon. But he always gets in voodoo fest, cause they think he's pretty cool. Scales instead of toenails, a fin right down his back. He's enough to make Frankenstein
a scaredy cat.
One night at dark in City Park, a man with a Cadillac car said,
hey, you with the fins, hop on in. You wanna be a movie star?
Well, it's TV with reality, twice weekday afternoons. It's a double feature, and he's the creature from the City Park Lagoon. They'll say, watch out, here he comes. 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 He's the creature from the City Park Lagoon. And he comes on right before the news, weekday afternoons. He's the creature from the City Park Lagoon. He's a featured guest at Voodoo Fest, but a star in his dressing room. He's the creature from the City Park Lagoon. With his very own City Park Lagoon. He's got a full page interview in the Times Picayune.
Well, hey there, Mr. Lagoon. My little kitty cat here, Tiggy.